yet our best trained, best educated, best equipped, best prepared troops refuse to fight.
Elise, I'm here to audition for the part of Jack today. Sorry I was late. My kid's babysitter didn't turn up. She got in the way of her boyfriend. And then I didn't have anyone to look after my kids. And then I tried to get a bus, and the bus was late. And then when I did finally get on the bus, a motherfucker got on the bus, and he couldn't afford to pay for the bus. And I tried to pay for him, even though I'm a bit broke myself. But then it doesn't accept bank card twice. And then they called the police on him. Anyway, it was a bit long. Here I am, sorry I'm late. So which part would you like me to perform? Oh, hello, darling. About your audition, I'm afraid to say you just didn't quite cut it. There are several other people who did do the audition, and they had something that you didn't. Money.
What do you mean? Do you know how much money it cost me to come down here?
Yes. You need money, darling. Lots of it. And then maybe, if you have some money, you might sort out that disaster of an outfit that you're wearing. Yes, darling.
Yeah, I've been working my arse off.
Darling, thank you for your audition. It was interesting, but you see, I just don't think you're posh enough. And you see, I'm posh, and Wilfred next to me is posh.
Like, do you know what? I can act posh better than you were born posh.
And so is Annie, and you just might upset the delicate balance of poshness. Like, for lunch, we eat lunch together, and we all get olives, and we get sushi. I doubt you know what that is, darling.
You want to see me act posh? This is posh. You ready? This is going to be the act of your life.
It's just too complicated to mess up our lunch order for you. And you see, I've got posh people that can act like you, darling, because it is going down the scale of evolution.
I've got lots of acting experience in my day-to-day life. I have to act hard on a day-to-day basis so people don't take the piss out of me, and I have to act like I love my wife. She's an hard one, and I also have to act relatively civilised when I go to work, if not I want to punch everyone's head in. So, those are my acting credentials.
Can you act posh? No, darling, you can't. You just don't have it.
In terms of not being posh, I think you already got enough of those, duh. Posh people.
Now, I could take pity on you, and perhaps I could give you an internship. Yes, darling. You don't know what that is. Okay, I will explain to you. Just sit down. Just calm yourself. It's an unpaid position, but you get to be with posh people.
You want to offer me probably an unpaid position.
And service tea. I like mine with vegan milk and no sugar. Black.
So if I take one of these unpaid positions, I've got to pay for my children to be looked after. Do you know how I would do that with benefits, money? And how many unpaid hours do you want me to work?
You get to do that for 3 consecutive years, that means in a row, and that means that one day you might be hired.
once you've taken on maybe some of the posh attributes of poshness.
But I don't think really I can afford to do that, so I can't do it. No.
Right now, darling, you're just not posh enough, and it simply won't do.
All right, well, I'm just gonna go and then we can chain back home then. Bye. Fucking cunts.
Come back when you're more posh.
Fuck this shit!
Man's posh.